Directus. In this video, I'm going to introduce you to your new favorite CMS. Now, originally I wanted to have a big budget and fancy animations and a very highly produced video here. Instead, we took the time and resources that we could have spent on that and actually put it into building a CMS that works for both groups, content teams who are using the CMS and developers who are building it and customizing the CMS. So instead of all that marketing speak, I'm going to tell you what's included and then actually show it to you. All right, so let's just scroll down on my expert presentation here. Here's what's included in Directus CMS. You have a complete website CMS setup, ready to launch or ready to customize. This thing has everything you need out of the box. You could take it and spin it up today and launch a brand new site, just replace the content. Or it can be the starting point for your perfect CMS, for your perfect content management system and beyond. We'll talk about that in a moment. Your favorite front-end frameworks, we've got them already connected for you. You don't have to worry about integrating the SDK or figuring out the best way to fetch data from the CMS. We've got examples, we've got ready-to-go code. Lock it in, ship it out. And last but not least, we have the visual editor. Content, your website, it's all visual. Why isn't editing? Why do we make content editors stick to long, crazy forms? All right, so let's hop into the CMS. Over on the left, you'll see the different modules and the different collections. We've got shortcuts, Command-K, global search, so I can go in and quickly search for a page that I want to open. Everything that you see here, 100% configurable as well. Pages, they are built dynamically from blocks. So think of blocks as different components on your website, and this allows your team to build whatever pages you want without needing to involve developers. So I can see here that I've got a hero on the site. We can quickly see the tagline, the headline. I can add new images, but Bryant, let me edit this visually. I've got you. So we'll just go to our actions button or go to our visual editor module. We'll open this thing up and now I can edit everything right in line. So I don't like the form being at the top. I'll just open my blocks, drag and drop to rearrange. What about our image? You know, maybe I want that on the right side. I see my layout here. I'll just click and save. And this is 100% on brand. And it's super intuitive for content editors. Super intuitive. I can hit Command S to save. There we go. And this is all updated in real time. I can see exactly what my finished page is going to look like. It's awesome. All right. This also includes user management, permissions. All of that is ready for you out of the box. We have blog posts for your company blog, keep your content train rolling, so to speak. All the stuff you would expect. Content, we've got SEO baked into it. So you could see page titles, meta descriptions, OG images, even preview what that's gonna look like on different platforms when that link is shared. Now, one of the other more important pieces of any website, you have forms. We need to get information for people. I don't want to have to involve developers. Developers, you guys don't want to code these forms anyway. So forms are just baked in. Dynamic forms, I can add as many fields as I want, customize the field type, even add validation right from my CMS. I can launch this without any handoffs to development. I'll see all those form submissions here inside, and using the automations or the integrations that we have through Directus extensions, you can send this data anywhere you want, HubSpot, MailChimp, your CRM, whatever you've got. You've got full control over your footer and header navigation. I can make dropdowns, all sorts of different configurations. Last but not least, redirects. A part of any website, this automatically sets up redirects for you if you make a change to a slug on a published page so that nothing breaks. Just smart. Headless doesn't have to mean brainless. All right, two more things I want to show you. Any CMS project these days, any digital experience, tends to at some point go beyond CMS. And when you start moving into a more app-like experience, you're usually reaching for another tool. With Directus, you don't have to do that. You have things like insights baked right into the platform for you. So I can go in and build dashboards from all the data that is in my database. Super simple. The last thing that I'm going to show you before I tell you how to get access to this is flows. And any content operation, you're going to have a lot of manual, tedious stuff that you want to automate, whether that's redirects or getting some help from an AI ghostwriter, automatically generating images. Directus has flows. These are simple content and workflow automations that are low code. Your developers can help you build this. You could build some of these yourselves. It is no longer necessary to open the code editor to send an email or request a review. All this is totally customizable, and it's all at your fingertips. So this is what I feel is your new favorite CMS. If you'd like to get access to this, I'm going to give you a one-liner. This is for you developers. If you're a marketer watching this, you can visit our website. I'll show you what that looks like. The one-liner here is npx directus-template-cli at latest init. This command in 5 minutes or less will get you a working copy of Directus with a full front end of your choosing connected to that instance, ready for you to develop locally. No marketing fluff, no BS. You can find that command on our website at directus.io. Just click the copy button here. If you would rather not self-host Directus, you want to hop in to our cloud, you could do so as well. Just click get started for free, and you can spin up this same thing on our cloud. That's it for me. Hope to see you on the other side. Thanks.